No, that has been a big question for the last 2 to 3 years, I think, since e-commerce has, you know, blown out of proportion here, where Amazon and Jabong are taking a big chunk of retail profits. But I don't think that is happening because at the end of the day, a customer experience that he has in malls is completely different. And although I'm saying it's different, nobody's doing anything about making the experience more vibrant and more colorful for the customer to enter a mall. He's rather more comfortable at his house shopping on e-commerce. Now, what I think developers should do is make malls more interactive, make it more exciting to come. I don't see a reason why people should go to a mall. Personally, also, I am comfortable shopping online, but there are sometimes where I want to go to a mall, just experience it food-wise, go with my family, go with my wife, and have fun. But malls are not giving that excitement anymore because there's always a problem of going there, traffic, parking, and all this. So I think malls and mall management people and brick-and-mortar stores overall should concentrate on how to get the customer in and how to give them ease of access. That is something that nobody's looking at these days. And I think they should concentrate on that more than anything else today.
That's right. So it would work both ways. People would go to the physical store and compare prices on the web, find fit, form, and function, and probably buy offline if there was a better deal available. And the other way would also work. So it's going to be a two-way channel that's going to be operating, and it's how smart the retailer is and how well they operate on an omni-channel platform is going to determine what really happens. But physical retail will never go away.